capacity to maintain contrary beliefs or opinions.
Be the creature that the propaganda system is trying to drive you to be, an isolated, passive consumer, separated from one another, able to do nothing except accumulate commodities that you don't want, and not participating in a political system and not organizing your own life.
Yeah.
Doublethink means the power of holding two contradictory beliefs in one's mind simultaneously and accepting both of them. To tell deliberate lies while genuinely believing in them. To forget any fact that has become inconvenient, and then, when it becomes necessary again, to draw it back from oblivion for just so long as it is needed. To deny the existence of objective reality, and all the while to take account of the reality which one denies. All this is indispensably necessary. Even in using the word doublethink, it is necessary to exercise doublethink. For by using the word, one admits that one is tampering with reality. By a fresh act of doublethink, one erases this knowledge, and so on indefinitely. With a lie, always one leap ahead of the truth.